Hello, lovely Year Sixers. I just want to wish you all the luck in the world as you go on to your next chapters next year. I can't believe that the last day of Year Six has come around so quickly. Doesn't seem 2 minutes since we were all starting Year Six together back in September. I know these aren't the celebrations you hoped for and you deserve, but hopefully we've made the best out of a tricky situation and we're making them as special as possible for you. I just wanted to say I'm proud of every single one of you and I have loved being a part of Plover and being a part of your crew this year. You're all amazing, and although this year's not turned out quite how we'd hoped it's turned out, you've all shown great resilience and you're all little superstars and we are super, super proud of you. I just wanted to share some of our best bits in Year 6 this year, and I've got a couple of people who want me to send you a message. So thank you for being amazing. I hope you enjoy this video. I'm going to miss you so, so much next year, and I can't wait to see you later to carry on our celebrations. Miss you all. Morning Year 6. I was so lucky to come and work with 6HA. Although it was only for a week, I feel that it was a true privilege to be with you all. I thoroughly enjoyed being at Plover so far, and I know I've got to know a few of you quite well through these strange and bizarre circumstances. I just wanted to wish you all good luck in the next chapter of your learning journey. I want you to just remember that every day is a new day. Every day is a day that you can achieve your aspirations, your dreams. Make each moment count. And above all, believe in yourselves. You can do what you want to do. Good luck, everybody.
Hi Year 6, just to wish you all the best for next year. I've had some fab times with you, particularly on the sporting field, and got some great memories. So whatever you do, all the very best, and I hope all goes well for your new school. Stay safe and take care. Bye.
I just want to wish you all the very best in everything you do in your future. Remember, you can do anything you want if you put your mind to it. Come and see us. It'll be great to know how you're all doing.
Hello Year 6ers, Mr. Meath here. I used to teach you guys PE in Year 1 and Year 2. Just like to wish you all the best for the future. Well done on all your time at Plover Primary and good luck at secondary school.
Hi Year 6, just wanted to say well done for everything you've done in primary school. Good luck at secondary school and just remember to be yourself. New friends and new places to see.
Hi Year 6, I just wanted to say it's been a pleasure to teach you over the years and getting to know you, some of you from the age of 3 and some of you more recently. And I just want to say I hope it goes well as you go up to secondary school. Keep working hard and hope to see you soon.
Year 6, just a quick message to say, basically, we're wishing you all the luck in the world for your new ventures after secondary school. We wish we didn't have to do it in this kind of situation, but obviously there's not much else that we can do. You've all been true superstars all school year, and I couldn't be more proud of anyone. You have done yourselves so proud, it's unbelievable. Just be awesome, just be you, and more than anything, just be happy. Always here for you, whatever you need. Okay.
Hello, Year 6. I know this isn't the way that you planned on leaving primary school, but I hope you take with you some fabulous memories. And I know that as you go into your secondary schools, you'll all be amazing, you'll achieve brilliant things, and I wish you every bit of good luck in the future.
Well done, Year 6, and good luck with everything you set out to do in the future.
Hi, Year 6. It has been fabulous getting to know you this past year, and I am wishing you all the best and lots of luck on your journey into Year 7. You've completed primary school!
Hi Year 6, just wanted to say good luck in the future with your move into Year 7, be amazing, be kind, be happy and obviously be safe. Big hugs, bye.
Hi guys, just a quick message. All the best for next year. All right, I miss you all. All the best for next year. Speak later. Bye.
Hello Year 6. It's just Mrs. Keegan wishing you good luck in your new schools. I've already had one go at this, but I took 40 seconds, so I'm not going to waffle this time. Good luck, it's been lovely teaching some of you, and it's been lovely getting to know the rest of you when we've been in 5-6 together. Enjoy yourselves.
Welcome Year 6. I'm so proud of everything you've achieved this school year. You're remembered for being our first year group to complete a high energy institution, which you all are imparting. I'm just so very sorry that your school year has been cut short, but I know that you'll all go on to secondary school and you'll all be absolutely amazing. Please don't forget to pop back to school.